I've published thousands of photos about cycling in the last few years. But once in a while, an album appears, and it can't be ignored.